Recent graduates say virtual interviews are the new standard in the application process, which means there's a disconnect between the applicant and the employer.
Most of the time, they would like send you to like the building and you would take it in their office and you get to meet people, but it's not like that anymore. And then if you move on to like next steps, you basically do the whole interview over like a Zoom or a Skype or something, and it's a little weird.
Luckily, recruiters are learning the pros and cons of virtual interaction at the same time as the applicants. The recruiters realize the job interview process is far from ideal.
Applying for jobs during a global pandemic is definitely very difficult because you can't connect with anyone person to person during an interview or anything like that. You really just upload a resume and a cover letter to an internet site and hope that it's enough.
Having a virtual interview doesn't mean you won't get the job. They just call for some extra legwork on your part. With the right preparation and communication skills, your dream job is just one Zoom call away. For Bobcat Update, I'm Mycah Forrest.